Good morning. The character we are going to talk about is Shi. Shi. The basic meaning of this character is time. We can see the left part of this character is Ri, which means sun or day. And the right part of this character, Sun. This character is a unit of length. And we are still using this unit nowadays. Before the Chinese tailor, before they make a dress for the customer, they need to do some measure. And the unit they are still using is cun. One cun equals to about 0.033 meters. By the way, the unit of length inch in Chinese is yin cun. Yang cun, that's inch. So maybe we can understand that character shi as a measure of the movement of the sun or measure of the day, that is time. Hope with this will help you remember how to recognize this character. I bet the first word you meet will be xiao shi. Xiao shi means hour. San xiao shi. Three hours or 三个小时. It's optional. The major word 个. 三个小时 and 三小时 both mean 3 hours. In our daily speaking, we use the word 时间. 时间. Shijian refers to time. For example, 最近 我 很 忙 没有 时间 画画. Zuijin, recently, 我爱很 very 忙 很忙, very busy. 没有, not, 有, to have. 没有, don't have. 时间, 画画, 画画, paint a picture. 最近我很忙, 没有时间画画. Recently, I'm so busy that I don't have time to paint.